Hi, I'm Nandini Mittal.
My name is Aparna.
This is Mayank Agarwal.
I'm Harsh.
At Jindal Global Business School, we strongly believe that the manager of tomorrow needs to be trained not just in the conventional areas of management education, but in a broader set of disciplines.
It's important for the student to have a sense of understanding of public policy and government engagement.
We get to choose the electives from across schools. I took the elective design thinking, and now I'm pursuing the elective managing a new venture.
We tend to ensure that our students work in the most modern ways of marketing strategies, planning differently, thinking about innovative products and services, and what different can we do when we step out into the market.
These 5 years gave me a space to dive in to the field I'm looking forward to, that's marketing, advertising and digital marketing. And I think all these years and my internship specifically, I'll say, gave me a lot of exposure in the field, starting from market research to business development and then going towards the hardcore marketing.
I got the opportunity to intern with Global Green Company. It helped me step out of my comfort zone and meet new people every day.
Joining Jindal Global Business School was a very key decision in my career and the aspirations that I have. When the courses are designed in such an intensive way that we are continuously dealing with Harvard business case studies, and it's a week-long assignment and presentations that we give.
We have around 35 odd partnerships with foreign universities and institutions. In India, we have one of the best network and partnerships with foreign institutes.
I went to Carleton University as part of a fall semester exchange program. As an exchange student, you get to experience something which these days a company requires a lot, and that is diversity management. So you get to work with people from different parts of the world, you get to share experiences, and you learn a lot.